So the queer community in Colorado Springs is really, really precious to me. I have a lot of friends who are involved. I have mutual friends with several of the people who died. The Q Bar also is a space where some of my friends have found like a lot of refuge. So for me, this feels very personal. So it feels like if I can stand in solidarity in any way with this community, with what they've lost, then that is unbelievably important to me. So this morning I was like, no matter what else happens before work, I want to make sure that I stop by and spend a moment and just like hold the names of people in my heart who I know were impacted by this.